Hey, it's me again. So I'm gonna give you my room tour, okay? I'm gonna cover the camera and then I'll show you. All right, so we start off with your shoes, my shoes, and we have my desk right here. And I have Alexa playing. I put so my computer, my canteen, my big calendar with your countdown right there. And then I have a countdown. Exactly, it changes every day. So excited. Alexa, volume down. And then we got this right here where it has like all my, shower stuff, lotions. It has that. My dirty laundry. And then we have this little table right here. It has your PS4, my Alexa. And those little bears and my projector, oops. And then there, and look at this, I have your lights right here, and I have these little lights that, check this out, they're all pictures of us. All pictures. Let's see if you can see it. Oh, pictures. And this is my bed, super comfortable. I know you would love it. And obviously, it's with the little bears right here, super cute. Earl. And my three little peas. And then the bed, super comfortable. Obviously, the essentials right here. This is my outfit for work tomorrow. And then we go to this. It's just a mirror for now. Painting supplies, and then this, and check that out. So it looks better. Watch, I'll show you in a little bit. But have our pictures, my book that I write in every day. Watch, I can't really show you the letters, but I write in it every day, I promise. Picture this, I had to have it here. More pictures of us. I swear, you're everywhere. Miss you, I love you. Then I have here my blankets, your headset, and my robe. I'm pretty much it, but let me show you with the lights off. My controller is somewhere here. Check it out. Like, this is my controller. The fan works amazing. It's cold here. Look how cool it looks. Cool, right? And then this is my view every night. Super cool. It's a huge TV, basically. But yeah, that's my room tour. I miss you and I love you. And we're so close to seeing each other. Exactly. Only 14 weeks left. I bet you got 1 week down, 14 to go. You're really, really close, okay? Check this out. I'm telling you. Alexa, next. Pictures of us everywhere. You're so close, baby. I can't wait to go see you. I'm so excited for you. I'm so excited for what's to come for us. These are my lifeline every day right here. I love them. Look at this, my lanyard. So close. All right, we're so close. You just keep your head up. Know that I love you and I'm gonna be right here waiting for you. Every day I pray for you, and just know that God hears my prayers, and I love you and I miss you so, so much. But I know that you've always wanted to do this, and it's my turn to support you, and there's nothing better than doing that. Trust me, I'm so happy with what I'm doing, and I can't wait for you to come home. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to hug you. I can't wait for you to enjoy this. Awesome. You literally left my room perfect. Everything here is literally bought by you. And I'm so excited to have you home. I'm so excited for you to finish this, get this title, and And you got this. I know you do. I believe in you. And I know that that's enough for you. And I love you. And I will be posting a video every time. Almost all the time I'm going to post a video just to give you little updates. And so you won't be bored. And look at my ring. Oh, you should see how shiny my ring looks at night. Watch. Or like not at night, but look. Oh, I hope you can see it. It's just beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this. Your us. It's beautiful. But yeah, just know that I love you and I can't wait for you to get through this, because I know you will, and I will be posting a video all the time. So I hope you're really watching these this last week of quarantine. And have a good night. I love you so much.